Slay all enemies. Attack! Gas is moving. Active. Axis inbound. Marking new safe zone. Buy station costs are adjusted. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Enemy UAV active.
Ready to rain
fire. Enemy UAV active.
This is Phoenix 3. Strike inbound.
Insurgents will be gone soon.
Enemy is still alive. Repeat, enemy still alive.
Fire sale is done. Prices are back to normal. Enemy UAV active.
Cash drop is inbound. Intercept.
Enemy soldier. Hunt the enemy before they hunt you. Soldier nearby. Friendly loadout drop. Is moving. Gas is moving in. New safe zone highlighted. Only 25 left. Keep moving forward.
gas is inbound. Enemy soldier nearby.
UAV is out of fuel. Returning for resupply.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone highlighted. UAV active. Stay vigilant. Resurgence window is about to close. Ground, move it. Target identified. Have a little fun, yeah? Bounty target is down. Marvelous. In the left. This is the end game. Resurgence has been. Gas is moving in. New safe zone highlighted. Team is in the top five. Let's be the last.
Bro, you gotta be kidding me, bro.
Resurgence. Right to the safe zone. You got gas closing in front. Hold out until the countdown is complete to redeploy for free. Any point worthy action will shorten its duration. Primary objective is to eliminate all enemies. Attack!
Watch the skies.
Got your request. Cluster strike is active.
Loadout drop headed your way. You're losing ground. Move it. Enemy UAV active. Dropping into the area. Watch the sky. Enemy UAV active.
People.
25 still remain in the AO. Enemy dropping into the AO. Enemy dropping into the AO. Thank you.
Enemy UAV active. You got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated. Buy station costs are adjusted. Team is hunting you. Don't become prey. You're losing ground. Move it. Enemy dropping into the AO.
Can we get a recon here?
UAV beginning flyover.
Yo, what's up guys, Christian Plays. Hope y'all enjoyed the gameplay. Now it's time to share the best class setup for Cold War MP5. So guys, this is the best class setup for the Cold War MP5, which is first attachment HC suppressor, second attachment Tactical Spotlight, third attachment Raider Stock, fourth attachment Bruiser Grip, and the fifth attachment we have this, the NAG 50 round jump. And if you want, you can use the 40 round speed mag or a 40 round jump if you're playing something like duos or solos, which is what I was playing. If you just play something like trios or squads or something like that, I would recommend using this, the NAC 50 round jump. So that guys, this is the best Cold War class setup. This is my AK class setup. I don't have it leveled up, by the way, because I don't really use it like that. But yeah, for one of the gameplays, I was using STG, if I can find the AK. I was using the STG, which this is the best class for STG. Just switch this to side of hand. Just, oh no, I guess surplus if you don't have a level up, by the way. Yeah, it's not really any good perks for this, but yeah guys, this is the best STG class. And I hope this helps y'all get high kill games and stuff like that. And yeah, peace out.